Hello, you guys. So I got some good news. So I met with my coach today. We're gonna show you. So I met with my coach today, and he said that the last time I met with him, my weight has stayed the same. Like everything was basically the same. So he changed. I was on keto, and he changed it to like a 40-30-30 diet. So he's like, it's kind of like the zone diet. So he's like, we'll give you that. So my carbs just went up to 110 grams. And then he's hoping that I can start competing in October of 2023. So I was like, can I do a little like before or after? Because my birthday is in October and I want a little yummy stuff. And he just like looked at me. I was like, I'm kidding. Sort of, kind of, not really, but whatever. So that's the case. I was like, well, what do you want me to be? He's like, I want you to be 130. I'm like 140 right now, so I gotta lose like 10 pounds. But he's like, the leaner, the better. I was like, so I have a question. I was like, can I be like 135, 130 in August, and then we can tweak from there to start competing in September? He's like, I will allow that. And he's like, we can go with that. So I want my mindset to be, and he's like, so right after the holidays, you have to be 100%. You have to get in that mindset and everything. And I was like, well, starting tomorrow. I said today, but, oh, I forgot something in the car. I'll show you guys. 100% mindset and sticking on macros and everything and making sure. I'm gonna have a couple of days, I know, like at Starbucks, where I'm gonna like add some syrup. But if I do less days than more days, I feel like I should be good. And I do track my weight every single day. Usually, if I'm home, I do. So like if I'm staying at my mom's, my parents' house, or like if I'm at their beach house and my aunt's beach house, then I don't, because I go pee. And then my scale is like right there. So I just literally hop onto my scale and I do it. When I weigh at home, I take off my prosthetic. But when I weigh at my coach's, I have my sneakers on and my prosthetic. Which, but whatever. It's definitely different. But I'm being consistent with my numbers. And then he's being consistent with his numbers, which work well. So, his, down the street from him, is Trader Joe's. So, I'm going to show you guys what I got. I'm going to show you guys something I bought for Christian when we were at the craft fair, but she just dropped it off. And then I went to Crumble Cookies for my coworker, because literally, he, his office is in South Windsor. So, down the street in Manchester is Crumble Cookies. So I told her I'm going, and she's like, oh my God, I've never gone. Can you get cookies for my kids? And I was like, yeah, that's fine. So my coach was going to be like 8, 9, 10 minutes late. So I was like, you know what? Let me go to Crumble, get the flavors for her, send it to her to let her like pick what she wants, how many cookies she wants, which flavors. And then I'll go see my coach. And she had her phone with her, because I was telling my coach that we work at a job for crisis in a hospital. Sometimes we are available with our phones, and sometimes we're very, very busy that we cannot touch our phones for like a couple of hours, especially since she works with kids. And then she like talks to their therapist, their parents, and everything. So whatever. But this is some of the things I bought. There's a couple of things I didn't buy. Either A, they didn't have sold out or something. So, y'all, this is literally my favorite thing. It's chili spice mango. I was eating some earlier. Oh my God, it's so good, but it's so addicting. I've literally had a whole bag before. So for a half a cup, for 40 grams, it's 33 carb. I probably have eaten like 99 carb today. Yeah, probably 33, 35 carb, but whatever. So good. I also, this is one of my favorite dressings from there. It's Italian dressing with Romano cheese. I was telling my coach, because like I said, he upped my carb to 110 that I was like, oh my God, I can have rice again and then do Italian dressing. He's like, that's what I did last night. And he's like, my wife thought I was so weird. And then he's like, I added some cheese on top. I was like, I like that idea. I was like, oh, I try it with Thousand Island dressing. He's like, oh, I didn't try it. He's like, I've never heard of that, but he's like, I'm down for it. You guys, I've hated rice. I think rice is like so drying and everything. But I've also heard that people's made it wrong, so that's why it tastes drying. Like if you go heat it up in a microwave, get like a paper towel, wet it, and then put it on top, and it'll taste better. But because like I said, it's been drying, I've done like Italian dressing on top. So like I said, this is my favorite dressing from there. I thought this was like really cute because of the holidays. It's cranberry sauce in a jar. I just like, I usually get it in a can, but why not? Oh, I got this buffalo chicken dip. It's so good. It was also like keto approved on a couple of sites. I wanted artichoke dip. It's frozen, but they're sold out, and she said that they'll have it back next Saturday. She's like, it's supposed to be on a truck by this day, so we'll get it by this day, and it'll be on our shelves by next Saturday. So whatever. So I got brown rice for 1 cup, 142 grams. It's 44 carb because they didn't have the jasmine rice, and I was really sad. And I asked babe if he wanted me to get jasmine rice. He said no. And the girl at the register was like, are you looking for anything? I said jasmine rice. So they went out back and they had some. So I was so excited. I love it. I ended up getting 2 boxes. So I have 3 boxes of rice. Okay, so there's that. I didn't go to Costco because I was meeting the lady. So I just went to my cart and I got the crumble cookies. So for Christian, I got chocolate chip and I got apple pie. I just took like a tiny little bite. It's so good. And then for my friend, apple pie. She wanted lemon blackberry. So I'm guessing that's this one. Hazelnut and sea salt. Chocolate pumpkin and apple pie. Yeah, chocolate pumpkin cheesecake. Ooh, I should have got that one. That looks good. Why does that not look it? But whatever. We'll see what happens. It's so good, you guys. Okay. And then I was telling you guys about the craft beer. But I want to show Christian first. And I'll give the girl the cookie. I got to pick up Christian at like 3 o'clock. So probably be at her house at like 4-ish. Mmm. Ooh, that was good. The craft beer. I got him this pillow. It's Minecraft. And I love it. It's so cute. They had another one, which he picked out, but me and the lady kind of didn't like it, so we're like, I'll go with this. I was like, question, if he really doesn't like this one and likes the other one, can I do an exchange? She's like, yes. She's like, or you could say that the lady sold it. I was like, I could, but he's also that kid that'll be like so upset. She's like, that's fine. So I might do that. And I think I'm gonna go to Aldi really quick. But I got this sweatshirt from First Form. You guys, it's so cool. So there's like a pocket right here, but then there's like a small pocket right here, and then there's a pocket right here. So it's like 3 pockets in one. How cool is that? I like love it. So there's this one, there's this one, and then there's this one. So I like that. And then also got this. My cousin who passed away was a sheriff. Oh no, what happened? Hold on.